jour est un jour comme les autres beaux jours. Le potage, l'ouvrage, peut-être l'amour. Le soleil, il voyage, le monde fait un tour. Ainsi c'est toujours le même. Every day as you do what you do every day, and you see the same faces who fill the cafe. And if some of those faces have new things to say, nothing is really different. And the wind changes course, and the moon changes phase, and the earth spins around with the greens and the grays. And you never take time out to think of the ways everything might be different. And then one day, suddenly, something can happen. It may be quite simple, it may be quite small, but all of a sudden, your stew tastes different, and you hear the gull cry in a different key. You see with new eyes, and the faces you see are people you don't know at all. And the someone who touches your hair every day touches you now in a different way. And you may want to run, or you may want to stay forever. And since life is the cry of the gull, and the taste of your stew, and the way that you feel when he touches you, now your whole life is different. Now your whole life is new. Chaque jour est un jour comme les autres beaux jours. Le potage, l'ouvrage, peut-être l'amour. Le soleil, il voyage, le monde fait un tour. Ainsi c'est toujours le même.
Thank you. You are really terrific. Your energy is just marvelous.
That song comes from The Baker's Wife by Stephen Schwartz. The first of these next two songs also comes from the Broadway stage, only this one comes from a musical by Lerner and Lane called Carmelina. And the second song is one that was originally in French, written by Edith Piaf. But I was lucky enough to hear the Italian lyric, and it won me over. Both of these songs celebrate the power of love, the power to hold us very close, even when we're far, far apart, the power to come alive inside us over and over and over again, with nothing more than just the constant beat of our hearts.